sports. It's in the game.
Can I talk my...
Come on!
That other side...
The Oakley way!
Hey,
C5!
Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep. And I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money. But don't get it twisted, still clocking big digits. On Rodeo, big spending. All the cribs, luxury. I can't recall the last time I did dishes. Big business. My deal, six figures and up. When you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell when the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out the country with two thick. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be. Life is beautiful, I'm doing won't believe. Flew out to Colombia and brought me home some. Used to be the underdog, now they book me overseas. And I don't wanna be nobody else, nigga. Do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep. But I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money. I used to wanna be like Wayne. I used to wanna be like Nip with the Cuban link chain. I used to rap like Jay, trying to make me a name. Now all I do is C5. And I'ma stay in my lane. I could do anything I put my mind to, that's facts. I wanna be a dealer, so I start. I like, so I went on and start flipping packs. I heard the drought 3 and said, dog, I'm a rap. I did that, superseded expectation. I refuse to settle for anything less than greatness. I'm the hottest rapper on the west, let's just face it. So put that pride to the side, then let's get paper. Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else, cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me, I am God and God is me. Dream so big, might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turn to a boss, remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money.
Bars, C5, just incredible. Hunger flow too. It's easy.
Incredible.
On it back.
Yeah.
On it back.
Run it back. Lost everything I ever wanted. Want it back. Got a problem, never run from that. Have fun with that. Get the W, then double back. That. Watch how I react. Fight back, stay down. Now we taking off, got the flight. Promise you if anybody can, homie, I can. Get the right man, baby, I'm my own hype man. Yeah. Run it back. I just not taking photographs. Run it back when you told the friends. Run it back when I told the rap. I'll be back making another van. Ultra fast. I ain't with the bugger dash. Running back. Face back with the shoulder pads.
Running back, watch your back. You think I want it cream, but I like it black. Not by the act. Yeah. And running back, you see how I act. Nothing I lack. Feel it like a fatal heart attack. I die for that. I don't stress about it. I think less without it. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key. Running back, let me have it back. I'm a cut at anything that's in my psyche. Feeling myself high key.
Yes, like that. Solo might be right back. Oh, yes, like that. I told him I'd be right back.
Running back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that. Run it back. Told him put the money in the bag. Double that.
Run it back. 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 Run it back
past. I'm done with that. But if I need to, then I'm coming back. Yeah, that's a fact.
How to get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy. That's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in a lobby.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Highmark Stadium in upstate New York. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one, as it'll be the Philadelphia Eagles taking on the Buffalo Bills. And we are underway in Buffalo. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. They'll change the look.
Hey, tight. What's that?
Allen gonna go to the air right away. And this intercepted on the first play of the game. It's N'Kobe Dean with a pick. And he's gonna get this one to the 23-yard line.
Wow, just one snap in, partner, and the complexion of this game has already changed, because for the defensive side, they just handed their offense a short field and a big early advantage. And even though it's only the first snap of the game, we're going to look back on this one and see if it has lasting effects as this game moves on.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. And this is caught. It's Brown. And all the way down inside the 5 to 4. First and goal, a chance to convert that early turnover into points. Now Hurts changing up the play.
63.
Swift will take this one in for an Eagles touchdown. He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made the right decision. That was a heck of a run.
It certainly was, and when you mentioned the option, most people think the quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it often surprises the heck out of a defense.
Elliott good on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And he'll elect not to run with it. A fair catch will move this out to the 25-yard line. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play of the game, it leads to 6 points the other way. How do you rebound from here?
Yeah, a little bit of humor. Gotta laugh that one off and not the ha-ha. That was very funny, but kind of like, can you believe that just happened? Let's go out and play now. Let's just start over.
I got kicked out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
Middle.
On play action, Allen. Eagle pressure, too much this time. Down he goes. Well, they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21.
At the 26-yard line.
In motion right is Davis. Play action. Now it's Allen. He sets to fire deep. It's caught inside the 25. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Dawson Knox, 74 yards. And the Bills are an extra point away from drawing level. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
Now they'll change things up. Throwing on second and long. Hurts. And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
And this drive is almost over before it began, thanks to a great defensive effort. Sack on first down, followed by an incompletion. One more good rep, and they get off the field.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. That's caught by the big tight end, Dallas Goedert. They do get 18, but even that won't be quite enough. It's fourth down. They'll try it now with Swift. And he's got the first down as he's up to the 45-yard line. A big roll of the dice on fourth and one, but it pays off. They convert.
Partner, do we have a medic here? Can I get a cold compress from my head right now? Watching these play calls, I know that they're in the red zone, but he's in his own red zone, not the opposite red zone, to decide to go for it. How did this happen?
Hey, risky, but it paid off. I agree. You keep calling plays like that, you're going to need a lot of antacids on the sideline. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
Oh. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 39-yard line. Now Hurts looking to change the play. They'll stay on the ground with Swift. And that one opened up for him well as he'll take this down to the 26-yard line. But first down, Hurts. This is caught. Touchdown, Eagles. Devontae Smith, 26 yards. And the Eagles have taken the lead.
An excellent, long, sustained offensive drive. And now they can look across the field and see a defense that looks a little bit beaten down. Right now, as an offensive coordinator, you're thinking to yourself, can I dial up the knockout punch?
Elliott now to add the extra point. It's up and good, and it's 14-7 now here in the first quarter. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And from the end zone, Deontay Hardy will bring it out. And he's going to be out of bounds here as the run back will leave him shy of the 20-yard line. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
Well, certainly they'd rather have the scenario they had last time out, Charles. Remember, they had the short field. They took it in the end zone. Now this is going to have to be a longer, more sustained drive if they want to get points.
Yeah, a little bit more of a quick strike opportunity last time by where they were on the field, and you're exactly right about that. But now, backed up a little bit. What's that old expression we love to use? Time to matriculate the ball down the field and try and do it again.
And it'll be a minimum pickup here as it will take us to the end of the first quarter. So from the 37, here's second down and 8. Up the middle, it's Cook. Looking to find a lane, but he can't. Reined in at the line of scrimmage. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it.
Brandon, you're a big lover of music. How about what you just saw there? This is what I call playing the piano for a defensive lineman. The ability to move laterally up and down the line of scrimmage. How about the way he just flowed and got to the outside part of the field and made that play?
On play action, Allen. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
Oh, and one of the linemen on the other side has got it.
Offensively lucky there, able to keep the football, but now fourth down, so they'll have to boot it away.
I do think, though, they're going to look at this as a positive. One, they recovered the fumble, so they retained possession. But two, being able to punt it changes field position for them. Imagine if that turnover takes place there. Now your defense has to go onto the field and try and hold. Instead, they get a little breathing room.
In motion right is Davis. Allen gonna go on fourth down. And gonna find the open man. That's complete. And he is gonna have the Bills first down. And it is a big letdown there defensively. They somehow allowed to convert on fourth and long. First down, here's the run with Cook. And he'll follow his blockers there all the way down to the 23-yard line. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down.
But they're getting ready to go to work now in prime real estate after that last run. Found his spot and picked up nice yardage, didn't it?
And now he's got him knocking on the door of the red zone. This a quick pass to Davis. So that'll be no better than an incompletion. And it'll be second down. Allen gonna throw. Out to the left, he's got his tight end Knox. And out of bounds right around the 20. It'll go as a gain of four. Third and seven now.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
An eight-play drive to this point. So here's play number nine on third and seven.
Hey, home.
From the gun, it's Allen. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
First and goal at the 7-yard line.
We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter, 14 to 7. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. Oh, how about this on first and goal? And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal.
Brandon, if I wanted to run the football this close to the goal line, I think I'd just turn around and hand it to my tailback. Too many things could go wrong in this situation. I think they're fortunate just to get back to the line of scrimmage.
They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal.
Half 85.
Throwing now is Allen. This is caught. Touchdown, Bears. Gabriel Davis, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Bills are an extra point away now from tying this ball game. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Now a hit and a loose football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. Well, they're going to take over right there at the 22-yard line. And careless with a football there on the kick return.
And one thing I love about going to practices is trying to get around coaches and hear their catchphrases and what they really emphasize. We haven't been to a single one yet this year where a guy fielding a kick, you don't.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked by Kevin Byard. And the Eagles are going to have it here at their own 15. Well, they were in a great position to take the lead, Charles. Obviously, all they needed was a field goal to do that. They wanted the touchdown. Unfortunately, they're going to get neither.
And you know every offense talks about the same thing each week, don't they, Brandon? They want to end every drive with a kick, whether it's a field goal attempt, a point after the touchdown, or at worst, a punt. This time they had that opportunity but didn't get it because you know the field shrinks that close to the end zone, and that allows a defense to tighten up their coverage, and they pick that one off.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
Well, there's times when you see these catches that are made, and we just know the guys playing it are really wishing for college rules. Only need that one foot down instead of two. It's awfully difficult on the sideline, isn't it?
Now a second and 10. Now Hurts going to move him around. To throw again on second down. Hurts. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. It'll go as an impressive 31-yard gain.
Now, that certainly solidifies how to attack this 2-minute drill right before the half. I don't think they were going to try and run out the clock, but now after that big play, their thoughts are certainly of trying to score and get some points before the half.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. And that is incomplete.
My first thought is surprise because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
Second and 10. Off the play fake. Here's Hurts. That's into a crowd and intercepted. picked off by Jordan Poyer. And the Bills are going to take over at their own 41. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And with good starting field position and three timeouts as well in their pocket, no reason not to try and put a late scoring drive together.
Alert, alert, alert!
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Eluding the pressure right. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
And a smart play there. He's probably saying, I wish I would have done that on the last drive instead of throwing the interception.
Here's second and 10.
Middle.
Now Allen. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10.
56.
Allen now looks to throw. Pressure comes, and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. And how about this? Fourth and long, and they're going to go for it.
Regular. Gun. Alert! What's that?
They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. And Allen going to be intercepted for the third time. It's Sidney Brown with it. And the Eagles are going to have the short field here as they'll take over right at the 50.
You can easily see the logic. It's a tie game. They just wanted to press it a little bit right before the half, hoping to get one more score.
Now, easy to second guess the result, but now you have to think after that interception, just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think at the half, the head coach just says, look, that's on me. I wanted to press it, but it's because I believe in you guys.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Flush to his right. Now he will go out right near the 35-yard line. Hurts dangerous when he runs that football. He's got a first.
Well, here's your first example of how this guy can beat you in more ways than one, because they took away his arm, but he was more than happy to dissect them with his legs for that first down pickup.
Here's Hurts to throw. Wide open is Watkins. He's got it. Quez Watkins in the final seconds of the first half. And the Eagles have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. So they're able to break the tie just before halftime. Now they just don't want anything crazy to happen on the ensuing kickoff.
Yeah, they want to just add the extra point, get the kickoff taken care of, and get to the locker room with the lead that they fought so hard to get.
Elliott Good with a PAT, and the lead is now 21-14. So time enough for a kickoff here. 5 seconds remaining in this first half. And he'll elect not to run with it. And a fair catch on the kickoff will move the ball to the 25.
At their own 25-yard line.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And you wonder if with Allen's arm, they might just take their chances by dialing up a long one. He's got this one complete to Sherfield. first half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway. The fair catch taken short of the goal line, and they'll begin this third quarter at their own 25. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Third quarter starts with a run from Swift. And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Here's second and seven now from the 28. Hurts sets up to throw it. He finds his man, complete. It's Watkins. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing, playing against a good quarterback like he is, to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz scheme, and you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
Ball placed at the 45 for second and five. Hurts. Open man is Goddard, the tight end. And he's brought down. They picked up 5 yards last time. Now they double it and get 10 here.
I tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 44-yard line. Throwing is Hurts. And that one drops down, incomplete. Good coverage there. First the ball free, and it's second down. Not his best throw there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game throwing the football.
He certainly has, and it's not exactly at the point where we're doing four-minute offense yet, but they've got to think about, I'm not going to say milking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Now Hurts going to shift him around a bit. Throwing again on second and 10. Hurts. And this one is incomplete.
Coverage keyed in on him since that last completion his way. He earned a little more attention on that route, and that made it a lot tougher to get a clean throw his way.
Here comes the seventh play now of this drive, as this is third and 10. Now they'll change things around before the snap. Again, he'll drop to throw. This is caught inside the 15. And he's going to be taken down right at the 10-yard line.
We have seen big plays from both quarterbacks throughout this game, and there's another one right there. Going back and forth, almost like two excellent guitar soloists trying to top each other with each additional play.
So now following the big play, they've got a first and goal all the way down at the 10. Come on, get it. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Now he steps away. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. He'll get just a yard on the scramble at second down.
I think the defense surprised him there with that blitz on first down, but give him credit. Stayed cool under pressure and still found a way through the extra rushers for positive yardage.
Well done.
Second down, here's Jalen Hurts. Over the middle here to Brown. And he gets halfway home from the 10 to the 5 on a pickup of 5. On third down, here comes Swift. And he won't get to the marker. He's a yard short. A pickup of 3 and leaves him with 4th and 1.
He handed it off there, but I don't really know if he would have kept it or tried to do anything else if it would have mattered.
Yeah, it's not always a wrong read when a play gets stacked up. Sometimes they're just at the line of scrimmage. There's just too many bodies to maneuver.
And as a result, now they're looking at a 4th down.
Line of scrimmage, the 2. They can still get a 1st down if they just get a yard out of this on 4th and very short. Gets it out quickly here to the left flat. And he is not going to be able to get away as they swarm him for a loss shy of the goal line. They get the completion but cannot push forward into the end zone. And the Bills' goal line stand is going to get them the football back. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. In his own end zone, it's Allen. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick 6 TD.
Well, Charles, just some visibly frustrated players and coaches on that sideline right now because those halftime adjustments didn't work. The turnover problems continuing here in the second half. And the defense now sitting pretty comfortably as a result of that pick 6.
I think that's a great observation too, Brandon, because they did make adjustments at halftime. But how about this other group staying a step ahead despite whatever happened in that other locker room? No surprise they're leading, and it's appropriate that those defenders got to add to the lead directly.
Elliott good on the extra point, and the lead now up to 14. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6, and now the kick is away. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick 6, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick 6 and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
Now Allen throwing on 2nd down. Little pitch and catch to the tight end, Knox. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on 2nd down. That was a positive play because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now it gives them much better.
Back now in Buffalo. The Bills have the football, but they trail here as we begin quarter number 4. And this offense on 3rd down today, just 1 for 3 thus far. Here it's 3rd and 3.
Middle.
To the air, Allen. Oh, and that is incomplete.
Give it big credit for his coverage right there because when he saw the route break deep,
He stayed in position to prevent a completion while avoiding any risk of a flag.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. One final try here for Allen. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield. The time to pull out the stops is now, and they convert there on fourth down.
But correct me if I'm wrong, you're down two scores. I don't think you need to rush just yet, but you can't take your time either.
Yeah, even if you don't want to commit to full two-minute offense, you have to up the tempo, up the urgency. Maybe you're starting to call two plays in a huddle each time you snap the ball.
And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. 44 yards rushing for him now, and he's only carried the ball four times. On first down, Allen. And that is caught. It's Davis. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Cook is in. Touchdown, Bills. Bass on for the extra point. He's got it, and they're back within a touchdown at 28-21. To the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Philadelphia. 87 yards, the official distance on the kickoff return. And the Eagles have opened up a two-touchdown lead here in this fourth quarter. A big-time special teams play here in the fourth quarter to extend their lead.
And coaches preach it all the time. If you can score on special teams, your chances of winning the game really jump up in a big way. Now, I'll let our analytics friends quantify it and give us the exact numbers, but that's what coaches talk about all the time, that extra momentum, that extra bounce you get from a special team score.
I don't have any analytics friends. Those are your friends.
I'll claim them.
So now the other return teams out there, as they'll try to duplicate what they just saw.
But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25.
Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you...
And oh my goodness, here's a fifth interception. Picked by Kevin Byard. And he's going to get this one to the 23-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 23-yard line.
On first and 10, it's Swift. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. Got to figure now, after getting that turnover, they're just going to be happy to keep the ball on the ground, right?
This is where covering the football, taking care of the ball, all the ball security terms that have ever been used, they come into play for the guys on offense right now. Just take care of it, and they've got a good chance of ending up winning this game.
From the gun, it's Hurts. Throwing for Smith on the out route, and it's caught. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. He had the touchdown earlier. This one's going to get him a first down. This is something you got to be wary of defensively. I mean, just because they're in the mode of trying to burn some clock doesn't mean they won't pass it, and they got good yardage out of that one.
Yeah, and really, when you're looking at it, now they've got a fresh set of downs. Look for second down. If they want to take another shot and try and loosen things up, that'd be the time to do it.
Now they send a man in motion right.
Hurts with a little pop pass on the jet sweep. Oh, and this one may need to go back to the drawing board. He's going to be swallowed up right away.
No gain on the play. Leads to second and goal.
2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. They've got a second and goal now as they look to add a few more points here onto their total. They'll go again from the three here on second and goal. They'll run with Swift. And he's in for an Eagles touchdown. DeAndre Swift, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Eagles have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter.
I can get it gone in a blink. We can make a from the sink. He can make a call if you tweet. I can make a ball when I speak. Brother used to hide a hundred. That hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash in the middle. Boy, I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see fiddle all around me. He little, my head was on a swivel. He was pushing a rental. Ain't it coincidental? He ain't really talking money. Who he talking to? Homie hopping, need a they awesome. I can charge a band to get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking to every about what they ought to do. Yeah, I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion. If I give them attention, they all would probably start blushing. So power and honey is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in the blink. We can make a from the sink. He can make a call if you tweet. I can make a ball when I speak. Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
They couldn't see me coming with binoculars. Even if they did, tell me who the f*** was stopping us. The eyes just keep popping up. Cops trying to lock us up. When it's out the picture, but it ain't no Diddy cropping this. Sorry, officer. I'm a hood philosopher. In the open all the chakras up the block inside it and molten lava. Check your thermometers. These rats are synonymous. The climate's in Guatemala, bro. Bet your bottom dollar your favorite rapper to get devoured. Sign his death certificate quick. Like sayonara, in fact. Spread it if he quit and save himself a problem. He ain't got a chance to solve him. Tell me, get him any.
Gone in the blink.
Stack money.
We can make a f- from the sink.
Money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
To the daylight, telling them all that yesterday's price is not the same price. Eating up wings for breakfast, I can tell you what it tastes like. Wake up and I see red, and I still don't got no brake lights. Yeah, feeling super fly. I look in the mirror, see ambition in my eyes. Got more than one formula, they love the way I drive. Yeah, I've been a prize, there's no need to be surprised. Baby, I'm a go getter, go getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go getter. Get her. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure.
Try and get a big stack in my bag. Boy, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Yeah, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that, like that.
Hey, never feeling the pressure, please not at all. I walk in when it's crunch time, leaves in the fall. Woman on me, only hit my name on a roll call. It's like there is no ground beneath my feet, I got no flaws. Still humble, but just don't get it confused. You know who I am, there's no need to introduce. I am one of one, they can't stand it, but it's true. Sicker than the average, ain't no challenge that's immune.
Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure.
Try and get a big stack in my bag. Boy, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Yeah, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that, big stack, big stack in my bag. It's like that, big stack, big stack in my bag. You know I'm getting to it, getting to it, like that,
Stand up. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay. Run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it. Break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. Star boy, excellence. That's me. Them other guys, irrelevant. They all on. Zoe Kravitz, it's half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cop that. Sweet 110-10, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I have to tell her it's not that. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay. Run it like relay, bro, you ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick boot on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. That's classic. Beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Gotta act your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggle and clap, jello. I've been on top, where they at? Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'll do the he say, she say, getting no delay. Run it like relay, bro, you ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta